I've been with a few of my cronies, one or two pals of mine. We went in a hotel, we did very well, and then we came out once again. And then we went into another. That is the reason I'm fool. We had six Dochen Dorises, then sang a chorus. Just listen, I'll sing it to you. I belong to Glasgow, dear old Glasgow town. But there's something the matter with Glasgow, for it's going round and round. I'm only a common old working lad, as anyone can see. But when I get a couple of drinks on a Saturday, Glasgow belongs to me. There's nothing in being teetotal and saving a shilling or two. If your money you spend, you've nothing to lend. Isn't that all the better for you? There's nae harm in taking a drappy. It ends all your troubles and strife, and it gives you the feeling that when you land home, well, you don't care a hang for your wife. That's the feeling you get when you... And I always say that the man that takes a good drink, he's a man. He's a man, because when you're teetotal, you've always got a rotten feeling that everybody's your boss. People, you don't realize yet that I stand here as the representative of the man who made the country what it is today, the working man. Fellow workmen, I have been deputed, not only deputed, but asked to speak on behalf of this working man. Now, these capitalists, these blooming capitalists, millionaires, where did they get their millions from? Us. Yeah, these are the people, the rich, the people with the money. And what do they do? Us. Yeah, these are the people, the rich. They're the very first to turn around and condemn a poor working fella. Why? Because they see that poor fella going home on a Saturday night after a hard week's work, just a wee bit drunk. Is he not entitled as well as them? Yet they laugh at him. They condemn him. They do. They laugh. They point the skinger of thorn at him. They say, look at that common labourer. Intoxicated. Absolutely disgraceful. Under the affluence of alcohol. Disgraceful. Why? What's the poor fellas to do? Heavens, he's got to get home. What about the rich people themselves? It's all right for them. They've got big, fast motor cars. They can go past so quick you don't know whether they're drunk or sober. But mind you, I know because I belong to Glasgow. Dear old Glasgow town, but there's something the matter with Glasgow, for it's going round and round. I'm only a common old working lad, as anyone can see. But when I get a couple of drinks on a Saturday, Glasgow belongs to me.